tell you that it's New Zealand Music Month. So that was my job, but thank you for the clap. And what a beautiful day we've got to celebrate it on today as well. We're going to start today with a piece of New Zealand music called Liquid Drift of Light. And I'm just going to read a little poem. The title of this poem is taken from Spring Drift Kathia by New Zealand poet Dennis Trussell, and it refers to the shallow tidal harbour of Kathia in the western coast of the North Island. And here's the poem. Now hills half stripped of God's rim, this liquid drift of light, and the sea eye flashes, mosaic beneath a nest of cliffs, starting the shag in its pine black